The Dr. Wilderness Show, America's longest-running nonprofit educational magical program, was created in 1979 by magician and environmental educator Kevin Barnes and became a nonprofit corporation in 1997. Performing in more than 3,500 school assemblies for grades K through 5, the touring show has enthralled young audiences from New York to Alaska with an environmental and natural history theme. Sponsors of the school shows have included the Oregon Museum of Science and Industry, the Audubon Society, Portland General Electric, Salem Electric Company, the Eugene Water and Electric Board, Santa Barbara Public Works, the Portland Bureau of Environmental Services, the Walt Disney Company, and a 13-year contract with the San Diego County Water Authority. The Emmy Award-winning Dr. Wilderness television program aired on CBS stations nationwide as a primetime family special in 1997 and 1998. Today, after more than 40 years of presentations, Kevin Barnes, as Dr. Wilderness, is proud to call Tucson, Arizona, his hometown. Beginning in January 2022, Kevin Barnes stars in his all-new Encore School Assembly program, Secrets of the Sonoran Desert. Desert wildlife, indigenous people, natural resources, conservation issues for water, electricity, and endangered species, astonishing magic, and environmental education are all learning components of the new programs. Time-tested teaching methods and inspiring content paired with attention-holding stage magic create a memorable presentation for grades K through 5. Secrets of the Sonoran Desert with Kevin Barnes, exclusively for Arizona students, begins in January 2022 and on tour for the entire school year. Reserve your preferred time and day online or by text or phone. Secrets of the Sonoran Desert with Kevin Barnes. Natural resourcery, bringing nature and magic together.